Dear sir or madam, dear friends, my name is Matthias Scharinger. I'm German. This picture, I painted this picture in 2019, and it's a bit old-fashioned with the content, because at this time I thought if I paint a picture about Bosnia-Herzegovina and the civil war and so on, I have to mention all ethnics, all religious ethnics. But meanwhile, I learned that it's not the best for the development in Bosnia-Herzegovina, because the ethnic determination stops many good developments. And therefore, I paint behavior or customs above ethnic lines. For example, eating locums, sweets, or drinking coffee. And in the Croatian national anthem, there are many rivers mentioned. Therefore, I painted a river, and the white bridge is the Stari Most, the old bridge in Mostar, in the city of Mostar. And the Stari Most was destroyed by a Croatian tank at the 9th of November 1993, and therefore it is connected with us Germans, because the 9th of November is our national day of of destiny. And the Stari Most was rebuilt, and now it's a World Heritage Site of UNESCO. And the yellow figures on top of the bridge are brain cells, because our dear Mafa died because of, among others, two brain cancer tumors in 2017, and I'm schizophrenic, and I use my pictures for steering attention for us affected by mental disease, and therefore brain cells are my artistic brandmark. And for Croatia, I painted the river, and for the Bosniaks, or for the Muslim Bosniaks, I painted the Stari Most, and because in the Serb national anthems a boat is mentioned, I painted a boat. And if it comes to religious or good or gods, I paint trees, because of the tree of knowledge from Garden Eden, from the monotheistic religions. And Buddha was enlightened under a tree, and natural religions have trees as deities, and therefore I paint trees. And the blue pigeon that looks like a hand is the official UN logo of human rights. And I painted the red sky and the sun because I painted in another picture a red sky, and I like it, and therefore I painted the red sky. Okay, bye-bye.